I first played rugby at age 17 when I moved to Townsville for work. Prior to that move, I'd only ever played rugby league. For those first 3 years in Townsville, I played rugby on a Saturday and league on a Sunday. After playing about 150 games of football over those 3 years, I decided only to play rugby on the Saturday, as I was able to spend much more time enjoying myself at the recovery sessions, knowing that I was not playing the next day.